I'm Lori. I am the owner of L.A.C.C. Child Care Academy. I've been here since 2004. I was licensed in 2004. And I am glad to finally see, after that many 16 years, that I am going to upgrade to a new placing and building. Okay, this playground is old school playground. Finally, with the help again of IFF and Matrix, I'm gonna have a beautiful natural playground. It's gonna have a garden in the back, around the corner in the back is a garden. So this is the final look of this. It's gonna be going away as well. Now I think the children enjoy more of the outdoor settings, like the natural logs and grass. And
Kathleen Coakley, I'm the director for the Early Head Start Child Care Partnership Program with Matrix Human Services. This is our LACC Center. We've been in partnership with LACC since 2015. We started with 16 children. We have now, we are now at 32 children at this location. When we first came into the building in 2015, it was one big open space, no walls dividing the classrooms. It was very loud. And since then, Lori has been able to transform her center into individualized classrooms with walls and windows and doors. And the transformation has just been remarkable. All of the early childhood furniture, and some of the renovations to the building have been provided through our grant with the Office of Head Start, Matrix Human Services, to be able to help Lori in her journey to transform her center in a very premier early childhood location on the west side of Detroit.